The World Health Organization once again declaring Africa's outbreak of Mpox, formerly monkeypox, a global health emergency. Leaders say a deadlier strain of the virus has spread to four previously unaffected African provinces. It can be spread to humans through close contact with infected animals. Now, symptoms include fever, low energy, and back pain.